Hi, Steve, WichitaFixit.com. What I'm doing today is a shower, and it's in a rental house. It was pretty nasty. Well, he needs it to look a little bit better so he can get the house rented, but he doesn't want to put a lot of money into it because the house is, it's just not a very awesome house. So we're going to do what we can to make the shower a little bit better, and hopefully it works out nice. This is a rental house, and he's wanting this new shower insert put in here as cheap as he can. So we've pulled off the faucet and the spout. They want to cover this window up, so we went ahead and just painted the window itself black. So from the outside, it just looks black glass. And we're going to put another insert in here and hopefully make it look like $100. It won't look like $1 million, but it might look like $100. Well, this is what we came up with. Came out pretty nice. The tub is a little to be desired, but it's just part of it. As far as the walls go and the windows gone, that all came out nice. And we painted the ceiling also. Well, this is another little project we got completed. Appreciate all the views. Like and share my page on YouTube, Wichita Fix It, and also on Facebook, Wichita Fix It. Like, share, comment, and look for more videos in the future. Appreciate it.